Once upon a time in America.
Pronto? Ancora? Arrivo subito.
The patient presented after penetrating ocular trauma with corneal wound, subtotal iridodialysis, traumatic complete cataract, integrity of capsular bag and zonule, retina completely attached. Iris remnants removal with control of bleeding by diathermy coagulation and AC infusion. Capsulorhexis after trip and blue staining. Hydrodissection and phacoaspiration using IA tip. IOL implantation in the intact capsular bag.
Ricordati l'ipertono, 4 iridectomie e devi tagliarla.
4 iridectomies and trimming the artificial iris according to white-to-white corneal diameter. Corneal tunnel enlargement to 3.5 millimeters. Artificial iris insertion in the anterior chamber using Boosin Glide and positioning in the sulcus with no sutures. Corneal suture with nylon 10. Weeks later, 23-gauge vitrectomy was performed to remove iris remnants dropped in the vitreous chamber, causing vitritis and ocular hypertension. Triamcinolone staining of the vitreous to perform complete vitrectomy using wide-angle viewing systems through the narrow, artificial pupil. Endolaser treatment for 360 degrees and final fluid air exchange.
Quindi che arrivo subito.
Mi piaci tu, mi piaci tu, mi piaci tu. Ma come te?